Good evening, everyone. This week has been truly inspiring and a great privilege to make music with these amazing musicians. I do have to say that the future of classical music is in great hands. We are opening with a... Thank you. We're opening tonight with a world premiere titled The Convergence of Oceans. And to tell us more about his piece, please welcome the composer, NATHANIEL OTLEY.
Kia ora koutou. It's an absolute honour and privilege to have had the opportunity to work with this fantastic orchestra as the 2023 National Youth Orchestra Composer in Residence. Having your work performed by an orchestra is such an immense privilege, and it wouldn't be possible without so many people who have supported both me and the orchestra this week. There are too many people to thank, but I would like to give a few thanks out to everyone in the orchestra: Giancarlo, Pascal, Leah, Ruben, Alan, and everyone else in the NZSO education team, and Chris Gandel for their support. When I first started thinking about this piece that I would write for this occasion, I was conscious of wanting to connect the piece specifically to the unique nature of the National Youth Orchestra. My interest in convergence within the piece grew out of this. What is the National Youth Orchestra, after all, if not a convergence of some of the country's brightest and most promising young musical talent? This focus tied nicely into my own personal interest in the ocean, and it grew into an interest in oceanic convergence, a significant instance of which happens right off the coast of Te Whanga Nui Atara here, which is where the rehearsals in tonight's performance are taking place. In writing this piece, I found myself drawn to the ineffable nature of the oceanic convergence, constantly shifting, difficult to pinpoint, sometimes violent, sometimes calm, sometimes grating, and sometimes harmonious. And I set out to try and capture some of the volatile and shifting natures of this through washes of orchestral colour, including a number of somewhat unusual instrumental techniques that the orchestra have been wonderful in learning and adopting this week, as well as a collection of found percussion instruments that you can see up the back. I'd like to thank once again Giancarlo and the National Youth Orchestra for playing my work. Thank you very much. It's been a real honour.